trying to tell me to lessen the price because the shipping fee is very expensive. Then at the Shopee, I gave her the chance to have a shipping that's less than $1, and then she had no voucher, and she actually checked out for 80 pesos, which is like $1 point something. So that means she really can afford that shipping fee. So she reserved this for days, and then she said it's busy, so she wasn't able to pay. You know me, I'm so picky. And other books I got were bad condition. They didn't tell me that that was the condition, but what can I do? I already paid for them. So, we're gonna sell these books. Someone ordered them. I'm gonna wrap them already and then just return the freebies. Is a nerd. Bear with it. Because what's the purpose if it's the same content, right? So I don't know. Heartless. And then the self-publish until trilogy and then CLS and CLS 1 and 2. CLS 3, 4, and so now I have 5 and 6. But we'll see. Yeah, I completed it. And I'm not planning it. I already own something, like every piece. Unless it's signed, I'm really gonna get it. I really don't understand. Yes.